our party is one of the historical revolutionary party in Africa. You should take it from that. And a revolutionary party is not like any other ordinary political party, because our DNA is in the masses. Our philosophy and thinking are aligned to the interests of the masses, because the mass interest is what we preach and what we guard against.